I'm Kevin Fitzpatrick from MWRDGC, and we're at the Thornton Quarry, the future site of the Thornton Reservoir, and we are about to see the last blast to create the reservoir hole today. So the Thornton Reservoir here is part of the Tunnel and Reservoir Plan that was conceived in 1972 by the Water Reclamation District, and it was conceived to solve the two major problems that were hitting the area, which are flooding and pollution caused by combined sewer overflows. So the Tunnel and Reservoir Plan gives that water a place to stay during the storm until it can be treated afterward and cleaned at one of our water reclamation plants. So we'll be able to hold 7.9 billion gallons of water at this location. Last part of work is to connect this reservoir to the existing deep tunnel system. And those tunnels are currently under construction and should be completed by 2015. And at that time, this will be all operational and we'll be able to start reaping the benefits of the project.